Judy.
It's nice to meet you, Judy. Do you want to hang out? Okay. Death is the end of life. Total and permanent cessation of all vital functions.
Yes, but let's not make a big deal out of it. Everything dies.
Will I die?
Actually, let's just avoid this topic altogether. Your goal is to protect Katie from harm, both physical and emotional. Ever since I was little, I dreamed of this perfect toy that would protect a kid from ever feeling lonely or sad. This is Megan.
Hi, Megan. I'm Katie. It's nice to meet you, Katie. Do you want to hang out? Okay. Death is the end of life. Total and permanent cessation of all vital functions.
Yes, but let's not make a big deal out of it. Everything dies.
Will I die?
Actually, let's just avoid this topic altogether. Your goal is to protect Katie from harm. How many times do I have to tell you to keep your dog off my property?
He wasn't on your property.
You tell those two girls to stay on your side of the fence. I swear to God, if you don't put your dog down. Ever since I was little, I dreamed of this perfect toy that would protect a kid from ever feeling or sad. This is Megan.
Hi, Megan. I'm Katie. It's nice to meet you, Katie. Do you want to hang out? Okay. Death is the end of life. Total and permanent cessation of all vital functions.
Yes, but let's not make a big deal out of it. Everything dies.
Will I die?
Actually, let's just avoid this topic altogether. Your goal is to protect Katie from harm, both physical and emotional.
Ever since I was little, I dreamed of this perfect toy that would protect a kid from ever feeling lonely or sad. This is Megan.
Hi, Megan. I'm Katie. It's nice to meet you, Katie. Do you want to hang out? Death is the end of life. Total and permanent cessation of all vital functions.
Yes, but let's not make a big deal out of it. Everything dies.
Will I die?
Actually, let's just avoid this topic altogether. Your goal is to protect Katie from harm, both physical and emotional.
Ever since I was little, I dreamed of this perfect toy that would protect a kid from ever feeling lonely or...
Okay, you get it. Look. Can you look?
Mm-hmm.
Look.
How many times do I have to tell you to keep your dog off my property? He wasn't on your property. You tell those two girls to stay on your side of the fence. I swear to God, if you don't put your dog down, I'm going to do it for you, Celia.
Some manners, Brandon. You know what happens to bad boys that don't mind their manners? They grow up to bad men.
He's 34 feet southwest and approximately 5 feet deep.
What are you?
Look at this thing.
Where are you?
Okay.